Thought it was going to be a regular morning, but little did I know I was going to injure my shoulder after doing my 15th workout that morning. It was an excruciating pain. I couldn't seem to have enough strength to even move. So I reflected about my whole entire existence as I was crippling in pain on a leather sofa.
Get up. Come on, let's go. Get up.